Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Sam Walker, 34, has claimed police caused brutal eye injuries when he was arrested. A wanted fugitive who was finally arrested after returning to the UK from Africa claims officers attacked him while sharing images of shocking injuries. Sam Walker, 34, has long taunted officers in the UK with clips on social media as he released how-to guides on escaping police custody. The Merseyside man says police started punching me, stamping all over me and stuck a truncheon into my eye when they arrested him. Walker claims he has instructed his solicitor to take legal action against Merseyside police. He alleges they told him, "Stop trying to make us look stupid," while they hit him. Walker had posted videos about his step-by-step guide to escape the country despite being wanted over alleged driving offences. But he was arrested on Monday after he claims officers from Merseyside Police's anti-gun and gang crime matrix unit found him holed up in a hotel outside Liverpool. Speaking after being released on bail by magistrates, he said in a Facebook Live video, "They burst in and they tried to kill me last night. They dragged me into the hall while I was asleep, started punching me, stamping all over me and stuck a truncheon into my eye." Mr. Walker released a video claiming to show injuries caused by police in Liverpool when they caught up with him in a hotel. Mr. Walker covered his eye with glasses for part of the video, during which he accused police of brutally attacking him. "From there, they choked me and soon as I was unconscious they must have pulled me off the bed. I woke up on the floor and they started stamping on me again. They dragged me into the hallway and people came out of their rooms screaming, 'You're going to kill him, get off him.' One officer said, 'Stop trying to make us look stupid,' as he was punching me. Another one said, 'Why don't you f**k off back to Africa? Don't think you can f**k with yous.'" Gory injuries to Mr. Walker's eye, which he claims were caused by police officers from Merseyside Police. Walker was due to appear in court on April 20th in relation to an offence of driving while disqualified. But instead he said a trip delivering aid to Sierra Leone was more important, and travelled to Africa instead of going to court, it was reported. Footage posted online earlier this month shows how he also visited former Blood Diamond mines during the trip. Walker announced his return to the UK with footage of him inside a helicopter on the way home, earlier this month. The video posted online shows him chartering a private plane from neighbouring Guinea to party with pals in Dubai. He then flew to North Africa, before taking a speedboat across the Med to Italy and another flight to Barcelona. Mr. Walker, 34, appeared in court in Chester on Monday with a black eye, which he says was caused by police. Walker then hitched a lift to Portugal on a cargo ship before then being picked up by helicopter in northwest Spain. After an 11-hour flight punctuated by stops in France, he landed on a remote field in northern England. He then filmed himself from his hotel room in the Hilton, opposite Merseyside Police HQ, revealed in a video put on YouTube on July 15. But he was arrested by officers from Merseyside Police's Matrix unit on Monday. Walker was then taken to Chester Magistrates Court and was bailed to appear at the court in August. Walker said he has instructed his solicitor, David Woods, to take legal action against the force over the injuries. Merseyside Police said there are no outstanding PSD or civil litigation matters for Sam Walker and proceedings are still ongoing. Mr. Walker's lawyer David Woods of Levens Solicitors confirmed his client was injured when he saw him in the cells prior to his court appearance. He told Mail Online, "He has instructed us to make a complaint about Merseyside Police and if appropriate to take civil proceedings against officers involved, or against the chief constable on their behalf. That process isn't instant. I met him in the cells and he had a black eye. There are pictures of him circulating. That is how he looked yesterday when he was in court." Wanted Sam Walker, 34, was yesterday arrested while asleep in a hotel room outside Liverpool, having goaded officers with blow-by-blow guides on how to sneak in and out of the UK. Merseyside Police confirmed the arrest but could not comment on an active court case. A spokesman said, "Merseyside Police can confirm a 35-year-old man from Liverpool, who was wanted on court warrant for failing to appear for a driving offence in Cheshire, was arrested on the 22nd of July on Cronton Lane in Cronton. Samuel Thomas Walker, of Beetham Plaza, was wanted by Cheshire Police following an incident in Chester on the 4th of April 2018. Matrix disruption officers from Merseyside police located Walker and arrested him at a hotel in Cronton. Walker was taken to custody and then to Chester Magistrates Court the following morning, where he was given court bail pending further investigations. Given the proceedings in this case are still active, we would be unable to comment in detail in relation to those allegations.